Hey everybody, so I got something in the mail from something I bought at Rooster Teeth, and I think I know what it is. Let's open it. Oh yes, it is. Read this. Let it focus. Hell yeah. It's the Jean Pumpkin Pete hoodie. I took a risk today. Look at that. When I first saw this in the first chapter, that made me laugh. I thought it was like his emblem. But when I saw RWBY laughing at this in the show, I knew it was gonna be something funny. Oh, look at this. Look, here's my thumb. Okay. Look at this. The Pumpkin Peach. Ever since chapter one, people have been asking for this. And then the wish was granted. Yeah, this is definitely a size too big for me. But every time I usually get it at the right size, it always like is too small. Actually, you know what? It fits just right. Look at this. Yep. I might wear this for my next RWBY reaction instead of my usual stuff, just to show my support. It looks just like it looks almost like it looks just, yeah, this is definitely the sweater with the little oh, I'm gonna be so warm in this. I usually wear this big ass jacket that's bigger than this, but it keeps me warm. But I think this will keep me warm. Yeah, all right, that's about it, you guys. Tell me what you think about this sweater, and if you guys think you want to go get it yourself. Let you guys know, the sweater itself is $54, but because it's like a one of a kind item, like not like one of a kind, but like it's something else no other stores will have until for a while. I don't know. All right, that's about it, you guys. Thank you.